The myth of extinction to the long-lost cousin of the zebra has been put aside after the rediscovery of the African quagga in South Africa. South Africa has been running the quagga project to save the almost lost zebra breed since 1987. This is an attempt by a group of dedicated people in South Africa to bring back an animal from extinction and reintroduce it into reserves in its former habitat.
So it's an attempt to try and repair, if you like, an ecological damage that was done a long time ago in some sort of small way, and also to try and get a representation back of a charismatic animal that used to live in South Africa.
The South African Quagga Project has done DNA analysis showing that quagga was not a separate species of zebra, but in fact a subspecies of the plain zebras. Like other grazing mammals, quagga has been ruthlessly hunted. They were seen by settlers as competitors for the grazing of their livestock, mainly sheep and goats.